We're still working to learn more about the body found floating this morning in Lady Bird Lake. Austin first responders headed to a water rescue call along Riverside Drive just east of the boardwalk. A caller said they saw a person floating in the water. Austin Travis County EMS and Austin Fire later pronounced that person dead. It is not clear how the person died.